you're gonna run the North Fork of the American River. That is considered a class four section. So we on the river we're gonna have about 10 miles, but the first 4 miles are gonna be nice and intense. So there will be a lot of paddling because it's a continuous section. If you fall out from the raft, let go of your paddle. Don't worry about your paddle. Alright? As soon as you pop out, please roll on your belly and show us your inner Michael Phelps.